Assalamualaikum. Welcome back to my channel, Goit in Action. So yesterday, our War of Imperium really fun because we got attacked by Korean Guild, which is Royal Guild, and I can say on this War of Imperium or Siege War, High Priest Magnus Exorcimus really make a huge difference. Now they are insane. The new meta of High Priest really insane. So in the early stage, what we have to do is only perfect defense. But in here we have to defense around 30 minutes. Can you imagine 30 minutes? It's because we got attacked by the strongest Korean guild in our server. But we have to thanks for them. It makes our War of Imperium so much fun. So enjoy this video. Finally, we can perfect defense our castle. So next, we have to attack another castle. Thank you. I think it's enough for today. Thank you for watching it. Stay tuned on to Go It in Action. Assalamualaikum.
네, 자주 만나요. 안녕.
Don't forget to subscribe and like the channel. Go It in Action.
Bye.